Did you know that you can use mung beans to make delicious noodles?